the tape, unwind the liner, remove liner of the tape. Again, the sensor when it's shaking. Here is the final product.